Well, Rob, the Asian giant hornet is often called a murder hornet because it can kill an entire honeybee hive in just a few hours. And now that they're here, the plan is to get rid of them. Take a look at the video of the nest located inside of a tree trunk. It's about 8 feet above the ground. Using thermal imaging, entomologists determined the nest is about 20 inches in diameter. They say it is a small nest and doesn't appear to be filled with hornets. However, they won't know for sure until the insects are exterminated and the tree cut down. Officials with the Washington State Agriculture Department tell us the nest was found on private property in Blaine, Washington. That's on the U.S. and Canadian border. It was not easy to find either. Entomologists spent weeks following the movements of the hornets with trackers supplied by the USDA. At first, they glued the devices to the insects they trapped. However, after releasing the hornets, the trackers fell off, so scientists came up with a cheap and creative way to stop that from happening. They glued the device to dental floss and then tied the floss to the hornet. It took several attempts before the nest was finally tracked down. Right now, crews are setting up scaffolding around the tree so they can safely remove the nest tomorrow. They'll be using foam and plastic wrap to seal up any holes and also keep the hornets from escaping. A vacuum will be used to suction them out of the tree. Entomologists say they have a pesticide as a backup, but they are hoping they don't have to use it. And crews will be wearing protective clothing the entire time, and this includes face shields, because the Asian giant hornet is known to spray venom in victims' eyes. Entomologists say now that one Asian giant hornet nest has been found, there's a good chance there are others in the area.